Welcome back, family. My name is Whirly, and today on Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy, we are going insane. This game is hard. It is so hard. I'm so complaining, but it still doesn't make it any easier. I screwed myself. Oh my god! I didn't plan to do that. I was gonna say I didn't plan to jump off a bridge. Just like that. I didn't plan to do that one either. Oh my, what? No, Speed run. Yeah, that doesn't work. Zero lives. Sounds good to me. Thanks, Ooga Booga. Uta Uta? Atu Atu. Whichever one you identify as. Oh, flippin' flippers. Road to Nowhere is going nowhere. Okay. Oh yes. What is crazy cat? Ah! I feel like such a dummy. Oh, yes. There was one of those things at the last level that we missed, wasn't there? I mean, last checkpoint. We should be able to jump on top of him. That's bogus. I think that's slight bogus to me. But that's just me. Ah! I think this is the farthest we've ever gotten. Oh, what? There's such a tiny little crack between that one and... No. Oh, I fucked it up too. Oh, come on. You try and cheat and you get. That's what happens when you try and cheat. I didn't know you could do that. I don't want to do it that way, though. That's dumb. That shouldn't be in the game. Cause then you get people like me that want to play like that and just get it over with. Okay, well, that we didn't. I didn't try and do that, but we've gotten this far before. So, I mean, we have video evidence that I've gotten this far before not cheating. So I think it's okay to cheat to get our way back to it. I mean, come on. I'll never beat this level if I don't use a little bit of abilities. Okay. Oh my God. No, the checkpoint was on the other side. Oh, come on. This should be like a shorter level. This should be a shorter level. Son of a fucking bitch! This game is so difficult. I want to throw my controller across the screen. Across the screen. I want to throw my controller across my room. God, concentration is key. I just need to find the door. You know, to unlock concentration. Because I feel like I have the potential to concentrate. I just don't concentrate like I should. This is irritating. This is an irritating game. Oh my God. Okay, I want the bonus, please. Please. Is anyone out there? Please help. No, son of a gun. Guns. We're getting closer. Wow. You just gotta watch the shadow. That's the T. I thought the T was concentration. Well, the T is also to watch the shadow. There's two keys. Oh, I'm sorry I'm not talking, but I'm just super focused. Okay, we got two of those things. Two of the cocos. Yep. We didn't wait far enough. Oh my god. Ah! Right there, too. Too far. What? How close were we? Dang it. Oh my god, I had to concentrate so hard. Oh my god. No, we're down to... No! No, we were so close. We didn't go far enough that time. I know we can do it. It's just a matter of how many times we take to do it. Okay, I'm gonna take it. Deep breath. Take a good sip of coffee. Just relax. Good job, Crash. Take some deep breaths. Or whatever the fuck you're doing. Smile for the camera. Can you wave? Wave. Close enough. How? We literally need to jump at the furthest point possible.
Game over.
I don't know what to do. How do your shoes get flung back up that high, Crash? Are you throwing your shoes back up? Are you throwing them? Don't be a baby, don't throw your shoes. You die, you accept it, you move on. Don't throw your shoes like a baby. Only babies throw shoes. You don't see me throwing shoes. That's probably why I don't have the face cam, because I'd be throwing shit. Too ugly for YouTube. Thank you. Oh, we have three. Yes. 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 Is there something? We can't get up there, can we? Huh, let me try one more. No, there's nothing up there. Okay, well, good thing in the bonus level, nothing matters. Oh, that's clever. We got 9 boxes? What? Do we get something for all 9? An extra life? Or did we just get the extra life singular because of the boxes? Guys, I'm sorry. I literally don't know any other way to make this jump. I tried last time, and I jumped from the furthest point off that I could. And I don't think we can jump far enough. So I'm sorry. I am admitting that I just cheated right there. So call me a cheater all you want. I'll agree with you. I did cheat. I do not feel good on the inside for doing that, but I don't know of any other way to make it across. Like, I think it's too far. If there's something I'm missing, let me know, and I'll go back, and I'll record this episode again, and I'll upload me actually beating it like a normal human being. But for now, that is honestly the only way I can think of. I just think it's too far of a jump. So I'm sorry. I'm a cheater. I'm a pussy. I'm a bitch. I'm all the bad names. Just... in order to progress with the game, I have to. I don't know of any other way. If you guys know the right way to do it, let me know. I'll go back and I'll do it. I promise. If you guys let me know the correct way to do that, I will go back and I will try my best to do it the correct way. Because I want to do it like legit, not only for like my self satisfaction, but like for you guys, because a complete walkthrough of video games does not allow cheating. But I'd rather have one level be cheated on and still show the rest of the game, because we were able to pass that level, then just be stuck on one level forever. Because I'd rather have a 99% complete walkthrough than a 5% complete walkthrough. So, I'm sorry. I'm a cheater. Deep down on the inside, I hate myself for it, but I have to, so I'm sorry. This is gonna suck. This. Can I do it again? Because there's no way I can make that jump either. That's the same distance as the last jump. We did it! We did it! I'm sorry. I feel so bad. I just had enough with that level. Oh, Whirly, he's such a fucking cheater. I'm unsubscribing. I'm never coming back. I don't blame you. Please. Like, please. Tell me the correct way and I'll do it. Unsubscribe if you must. But at least before you leave and never come back, tell me the right way so I can go back and do it the right way. You know, for the people that tolerate me cheating. Guys, I feel bad. I feel so terrible. I hit the mic. My apologies to your eardrums. Guys, if the face cam was on... I'm sitting in my chair, so disappointed in myself, but I don't know of any other way of how to do it. Please, drill into me, into the comment section. Here, I'm gonna go off on a list. I'm gonna put the controller down. Okay, controller's down. I'm gonna have a heart-to-heart with you guys. You ready? Number one, I'm a cheater. Number two, I'm a pussy. Number three, I'm a bitch. Number four, there's worse words I could say, but I'm not going to, because at least there's somewhat of a censorship I should have. I'm not going to say, like, the worst of the words. There's like a few I'm not gonna say, but I feel like them. Like my persona of what I just did and how I just beat that level embodies the words that I will not use live on YouTube. However, once I pause this recording, I can guarantee you, I promise you, I will call myself those words out loud in my bedroom, screaming into my pillow that I'm just such a pussy, bitch, cunt, loser, whore, cheater. I'm contemplating not even uploading this video, to be honest. Am I going to? You know what? I'm gonna upload this video. Just because I deserve all the hate that's coming to me. Just because I deserve it. For cheating. I'm a cheater. What the fuck is wrong with me? Jesus Christ, I'm so mad. But honestly, I couldn't figure out any other way to beat that level. I feel terrible. I feel like absolute shit on the inside. But for you guys, I want to progress in the game. Just to show you the game. P- please tell me the actual way to beat that level, because I want to go back and beat it the correct way. Otherwise, I'm just going to sulk and feel bad about myself for the rest of my life. Wow. Unsubscribe, dislike, I don't blame you. I feel bad, I really do. But honestly, I want you guys, and please do this for my own self-love, so I don't hate myself forever. Tell me the correct way to beat that level, and I promise you I will go back and I will try my darndest to go back and beat it the correct way. For you guys and for me. I don't accept that as a win. This episode or that level will always be a huge L on my forehead. I was looking kind of dumb with my finger and my thumb. Quite literally, I have a finger and my thumb in the shape of an L on my forehead. Thank you all for watching. I love and appreciate each and every one of you. If you liked the video, subscribe and support the channel and become a member of our family. Once again, I love you all. And until next time, I'm sorry, but game on. I'm sorry. I hate myself. Ah! Game on.